be no superstar, but it is true that me work many hours producing content for you like, because we are truth in the work on things we keep in secret till me reach a burnout. But we say Big Six Publisher not give me producer, Big Six Publisher nobody give me producer, Big Six Publisher not give me producer, Big Six Publisher nobody give me producer. To every Indian this dance, we dedicate this style, yeah. No matter what thing you do, so long as you're creator, me hear your struggles and me know what you work for. Got me handle it too, and everything is getting major. Big Six Publisher not give me producer, Big Six Publisher nobody give me producer. Well, me a black author in the fantasy genre, and quite honestly, me is a very rare reader. But Patrick Woodfast, Brandon Sanderson, beware. Because me writing since I'm me a teenager, me write first draft with pencil, pen, then typewriter. Then me get some bus boy, catch me move on to computer. Little by little, me story took its form. Then come the day, me ship it off to the editor. When me get back, brain explode, so many mistakes, All me could do is sigh and shrug me shoulder. After my fixing things, me finally get it done, Full of righteous pride, me finally take it to the printer. Say, Big Six Publisher, now give me producer. Big Six Publisher, nobody give me producer. Big Six Publisher, now give me producer. Big Six Publisher, nobody give me producer. Fast forward a little while, me on me way to Ghana, which is a nifty bookstore just up the way in Tulsa. Trans space up full of handbooks for fans that give me a holla, and who are waiting patiently to see an indie author. As me pulling, me see two men standing nearer, dressed in fine press suit, me could tell them was producer. Turned out that them work for to have the Big Six Publisher, and as we get out of me car, them stare at me closer. Me try for them, now he them not to me a dare far. Next thing that happen is them boss swagger over. Me, I gotta tell you how me answer every question them fire.
Well, good day, what evening, sir?
Me here as a presenter.
Oh, that's sir, we present on them, the books that me authored. Oops, you say, who signed on with?
Me so right holder.
Hold on a minute, do you mean to say that you're an
indie author?
Oh, no, no, not one of you lot. Stay away from this retailer. Every one of you indies will go get lost in Transylvania. Well, you all get off thinking you can be successful creators. Without our backing, you're nothing more than a failure.
And them go over that tell me is a loser. But by them really angry, can be bypassing them power. Them no have no control over the indie author. And so them try to break me, strike me before me could go far. At last had enough, tell them to get out of me way. And if you do not move right now, then you will get knocked over. Then one call out them phone and start dial a number.
Oh, hit it, are you? Well, we've got people all over.
Let's see how well you do with words left from 100 negative reviewers.
Just then out of the store come one more man in suit. And the two in front of me suddenly stand up straight. Me, I perceive he was the one in charge. But what him do next was a total shocker.
Oh, what with this try for the money? Aren't you that author?
In the Amazon chart, 4 to 5 was its number.
Well, my dad loves it, and so does my daughter. If you wouldn't mind, sir, I'd like to ask a favour. Could you sign your autograph on my copy's cover?
How come they pin me, sign me name as the author? And the producer's boss to match them tea together. Me never need them, never, never. Bow down to a Big Six Publisher.